No, I talked about the pain as part of the path, you know, and we've been really fortunate to continuously get better the last couple of years and put ourselves in better positions. But when it ends, it's painful. And but that is part of the path. And so we have to let it motivate us.